So, Mariellis, what is your tip for people that want to become a better service designer?
Become a better storyteller. And you probably thought I'd say that, but here's how I think people should look at it is, first of all, what is your story about why you're a service designer? And if you think about that old adage, in order to do your how really well, you need to know what your why is. So why do you love doing this? What is your story about why you became a service designer and why you love doing it? And maybe an example of where you really felt like you were at your best. Because if you can tell that kind of story well, it tells people a lot about you. It tells them about why you're good at what you do, why you love what you do, and therefore you're going to love working for them, and why they should pick you. It's an important way to start. And then it's about what other parts of your story field are interesting. What's a job where you can say, here is an example of where I really was at my best. Here's what I never want to do again. Here's how a team worked really well together in order to demonstrate to your client how collaboration really works. So what are the stories that you need to put together to be a good storyteller around who you are?